Hey guys, welcome back. This is Tina with Plan a Little Farm Life, and we're going to be planning out, laying out my week of October 2nd to the 8th. It is already October, you guys. So the year is gonna start moving fast. So I'm gonna get started on this. I am actually going to be going and using this book again. I use this for my monthly. And you can see that in my previous video for October, and I will link it up above if I can. But I want to use this on my weeklies because I think it'll be really, really cute. And there is a whole lot going on, and there's some stickers like these that I really wanted to use for this week. So going to be checking to see. So it's, well, of course, the later half of the week, that gets crazy. it always seems to be that way. So I am going to just, I think there's, where's the long ones? Long, oh, nope, they're up there. So I was going to use sidebar. Okay, here we go. So I think I'm going to use the lighter one because it's really cute. I don't know that I have much green to go in. Maybe it's more in their stickers, but I don't know. So I'm going to go with this one because I think this one's really pretty. I love sunflowers and daisies. So there's that. Let's see. So there's not a whole lot of layering with these. So I'm going to be, I think I'm going to use these for specific things. We don't have any appointments. I do have a thing, I do need a things to do box. Or at least a box with a checklist maybe. These are so cute, you guys. I love the sticker book. It's adorable. I don't think I'm ready to bring in pumpkin pie yet. We'll have to see if I need that box. I don't know if I'm that far into fall yet. Okay, so I'm going to put these. Actually, I'm going to use the little ones here. Oh, I saw one that I could overlay. So there's a decorative one. There was another one. Okay, here we go. So, cute little buffalo check. And oh, those are cute little buffalo checks up there too. So, I think I'm going to put this right, I'm going to put it right here because there's going to be a whole lot going on. And I think I'm just going to offset each one here. Page is not straight, but that's okay. I think I'm going to use a different color to put some of the important stuff up here. There we go, right there. And then, what's going on Saturday? Okay, yeah. You guys, there's so much going on, I can't keep track. So I think I'm going to use, nope, I already used yellow. I have the red. I don't want the coffee one. There was the pumpkin one. No, maybe we'll use the coffee one here. And we'll offset this one a little bit down. I'll maybe put him up here. That's not anywhere near straight. So, and he's starting to tear. So we're going to leave him be. I'm just going to leave him be. Okay. So that's there. I do it Wednesday. So Friday. I think it's, is it Wednesday that? It's on the 4th. So yeah, that would be Wednesday. So we're going to, where's there? There's a, I think I'm going to use this one over there because it's important and I want to use a bigger sticker. And I know I'm not using the bottom so much right now, but I'll get there. And in that case, I can take the things to do, and I'm going to drop this down here, and I do have a plan. There's these, and I'm going to take these along, and stick it right in there to kind of just fill in that space. Tuesday is like my to-do day, so, I want to make sure I've got something in there. And I think I'm gonna, here they are. I was like, they were around here somewhere. So I'll bring in this one up here. And I think, let's see if I can pull up out my stencil. 4 lines, there we go. I'm going to just do some lines this week because I think it's going to be busy enough that I'm going to just need them. It's just going to make life a whole lot simpler to have somewhere to just write things down. Let's see if I can get that straight again. To add in 2 more lines. There we go. And I think I'm going to put some more over here. And that's not to say I won't use the other places for journaling or note taking. These are my, these will be my designated. Why doesn't that look that? There we go. Designated places there. And then on this side, I move that out of the way. Oop, sorry about that. So I kind of want to add, where did the big ones go? There they are. So I'm going to bring the, I think I might bring, well, we've got that buffalo check there. So I think I'm going to bring in the flower one. I think I'm so far out of shot here. Okay. It happens. So I'm going to bring this here. So I have some place to write. And then we're going to add in, they have some boxes I don't think that are that have the buffalo check. So okay, so I'm gonna put, it's enough flowers there, so we'll put this one over here. Maybe I'm gonna see if I find another. Here we go. Something else that I can kind of cluster it with. And leave it on Sunday. Kind of tie these in together so that it's not out there hanging out by itself. And, let me see. I think I used the big one, but Did I use the let's see if I can't find my pen. There it is. Let me see if I can't. Get this to cooperate with me. Why are you doing this? There we go. It's going to help a little bit. I think in this case I'm going to use my whiteout because this gel pen's not really cooperating with me at the moment. See, I should have come at it from the other angle. The other side. And that's just going to make it worse. So we're just going to leave that there. And I think I'm going to set up a small set of pumpkins down here with some flowers and things to go with it. We'll do the yellow one to bring out some brightness in it, if I can get that off. There we go. Probably should have taken this whole like liner thing off beforehand, but you know how hindsight works. Okay. So I'm gonna tip him off the bottom. Sorry about that. And then we're gonna bring some leaves down. Into this area. Okay, oop, let me get this one cut. And I'm gonna move this one. Because I don't like how it was laying there. We'll angle him up that way. And I think I'm going to I kind of want to use the scarf, but I'm not sure how I want to do that. So I think I'm going to see, I don't have any use for the socks either at this point. I'm going to take some leaves and I'm putting one up here, and then you've got these little itty bitties. I don't know if I can get them off. There we go. Sprinkle them around, kind of bring in the whole feeling here of fall. And make it feel like all the leaves are falling. And yeah, I can't wait for the colors to change on the trees, because that is always one of my favorite things of fall. And we are going to be going and taking pictures, some of my son's senior pictures, as the leaves change. So that is going to be fun, and look really nice. I'm having trouble with some of these. There we go. Acorn. I think I'm gonna drop an acorn down here. Now, I don't, but I think that, maybe I want to, kind of want to put something up there. That's where I was going with it. I think I'm going to drop a flower up there because I don't want to need to add my lines though too. So because I'm going to add lines here, and I think I'm going to add some lines here. So I don't want to do too much. We're going to drop that one right there. I might move it. We'll see. But I need to add in my lines so that I can write things down in a reasonable fashion and not wiggly all over the place, because that's just, you know, how things go for me, because I can't write in a straight line unless I have lines. So, I will tell you, at least at the time I bought this one, these were about half the price of the Happy Planner books. If that interests you, if that's something that appeals to you, look at the other brands, Michaels and Hobby Lobby brands for the planner stickers, because you can find ones that are not going to be break the bank or just ridiculous in price. So I kind of don't, I mean, if I had, I wish I had it more solid. I'm wondering if I doubled this up. Because I kind of like this, and as I said it before, I think it was in the last video, I don't have a burnt orange color in this width that I can find. I do need to get some others, so I think I'm going to try this and we'll see how it goes. I'm gonna move that out of the way, and then I can hole punch them and hopefully it'll work. Because if I just double it up, at least it mutes the colors that are behind it. And they're not as, like, bold when you're looking at the page. So, and I know that's not perfectly straight, but it's what I can work with. So we'll see if we can't. So you can see I have a narrow washi. There's another way you can use your washi is just double it up. And at least it mutes it. So you don't have such bright lines there. Oop. Had some other stuff on my scissors. I didn't realize it was there. So I'm going to do this one, and then maybe I'll throw something there, but yeah, I didn't want the pumpkins in that there. I don't want those there yet. As far as those bright ones, they just don't match these pumpkins in that, so. There we go. And I just take these and put them back to back. And that, for the most part, keeps the sticky part of the washi from gumming up your punch, your Happy Planner punch. So I might just take some acorns and some things and stick them down the middle just to kind of dress it up a little bit, because it kind of does take it a little down a little bit, but maybe if I put some leaves or they're all brown. And I don't want to have to cut and hole punch again. So I don't think I have anything else that can go there. Nope, not really. You know what? Well, nope, because those are all kind of darker colors too. So, and I didn't put any wording. Oh, you know what? Look, we're going to use the silver leaves and the acorns. There we go. See, I don't need to hole punch again. This might be a little tedious, but I'm gonna be a little extra this week. Come on. There we go. That looks cute. Kind of dresses it up. And I can alternate them down the other side. In fact, I'm going out to the city today, and we've got more appointments out there lately, so maybe I can stop by the craft store, or I might just be relegated to shopping on Amazon or on our website. So if you, who's your favorite washi store? Drop your names and what your favorite washi with them is, because I'm looking for some more, you know, simplistic and not so, like, I don't need, like, I want wide solids. I want wide or narrow Buffalo Check. Just the different ones. I want something different. And so I kind of feel like I need something on the top and the bottom there. I kind of want something different. I want something from somewhere else besides Michael's and Amazon and Hobby Lobby. So if you've got someone, go ahead and tell me who they are down below in the comments, and maybe I can go order something, and it'll be something different and something that I need. So that kind of dressed it up and kind of made my own little decorative washi in the middle. So this is it for my October 2nd through the 8th. If you found this inspirational, if you like this content, please give this a thumbs up and consider subscribing, and I will see you in the next video. Thanks for watching.